See what happens. Not easy to predict.
Yes, it looks like draw written all over it, Martin, but that's how closely these two are matched up.
Kickoff from Ajax. Trying to make a slight tackle. The chance has gone to ground, been left on the ground. Gets his foot in there. Toby Alderweireld. Luis Suarez. Throw for Ajax. CM de Jong. Will be Emanuelsson. What a chance here! Well, they've asked for a corner, but it's going to be a goal kick. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Thomason. Danny De Zeo, Luis Suarez. Jon Dahl Tomasson. Tackle here, Ajax take over possession. Good challenge. Tim De Klerk. Good pass. Oh, great interception. That has stopped the attack. From Ajax. Here's the shot. Corner given to Ajax. Goalkeeper's done well. Nice clean save. Interception just in time. Good pass. He's in here. And the keeper will get to this one. No trouble at all, no danger for him. Luis Suarez. Just got across in time. Strongly, Gregory van der Veer, Jan Vertonghen. This is a great opportunity. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. Goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0.
Comes in with a tackle.
Emanuelsson.
Oh, it has to be! And the keeper's come out on top.
Well, he's closed the angles down so well.
And this is an awkward moment defensively. The corners have been good. Good, strong defensive header.
Fighting to win possession.
Gets his foot in the way.
Thomason.
Got in quickly. And it's just rolled away. Loose ball here.
That's called giving the ball away.
Here's Thomason.
He's in at goal. The goalkeeper's got it.
Well, if he mistakes that, he's given away a penalty. He's probably off.
Well, he was trying the shot, but he wasn't really set for it.
No, body shape was all wrong. You could see that as he was trying to hit the ball.
Emanuelsson.
Very well intercepted.
And in he goes with the tackle. Got the tackle in. Luis Suarez.
Neat play to stop the pass, break up the attack, and change possession. Possession.
The tackle there is successfully done. Thomason. Tackle goes in.
Makes the challenge here.
Thomason.
Excellent passing here. Something could be on here. Going for the ball.
Good play. But the free kick is all they get for it. And they're looking for a bit more, really.
That's an important interception. Oh, they can breathe again now.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
Really tight game here. Neither side getting a big share of the ball.
Well, we see possession is 9/10 of the law here, but look at that, 50-50, nothing in it.
Still to go, second half underway.
Strong defending.
Luis Suarez.
CM Dion. In with the tackle.
Thomason.
CM Dion.
Emanuelsson.
Nice move to leave the defender in his wake. And it's with Ajax now.
Jondal Thomason.
Challenges for the ball. Put in quickly there, crisply too. Oh, in goes.
And now Thomason. And it's just missed.
Maybe. Maybe if he'd been super critical, he should work the goalkeeper there.
Well, it's going to be a substitution now.
And it will go into the middle now. Well, not the danger that it threatened to create.
Luis Suarez.
It looked as though they were going to get the ball through. The defender read it.
Here's Thomason.
Well, I wouldn't call that defending myself.
That's a wonderful pass.
Here's the cross. No, the cross really not developing into anything in the end. In on the slide. Oh, he's away beyond the slide tackle. Great cross. And it's going to be a goal kick.
They could change it by making a personnel change. Toby all the way out.
Reading of the, by anticipating the pass, gets the foot in.
Well, I don't know what's going on there, he's just walked the ball out of play.
A substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
CM de Jong.
Will be Emanuelsson.
Both sides really trying to get on top of each other, but keeping hold of the football longer than the other team, it's not easy, is it?
No, it's not been easy at all. You just have to look at that stat. It tells you how close the possession stats are, to suggest that this game is going to be very, very close.
Thomason. In he goes with the challenge.
Tim de Klerk.
Seko Cisse. So little between these two teams. It's been an absolute thriller. These last few minutes should be along the same lines.
Desperate times need desperate measures. Attack, 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 I guess.
Attack, the best form of defence is what they say, and attack is what this team is going to do.
And there's a good run being made ahead of the ball.
Anticipation leading to the interception there.
Denny Dezeu.
Surely! Oh, he's going to... That's a brilliant goal! They've scored again. Can't stop scoring, can they?
No, what that does, that just puts the cherry on the icing on the top of the cake.
And it's 2-0 here. Seko Cisse. CM de Jong.
Came in with the challenge.
Ball loose now.
Just 1 minute of added time to come. That's a good tackle.
That's a good recovery from looking as though he was going to end up on the deck.
Great opportunity.
Goalkeeper might be needed again. Who's going to get to the ball?
And there we are, the final whistle has gone here. The referee's called the halt at 2-0. Well, that was very, very close, but we've had a decisive outcome. Great to be a winner today, but horrible to be on the losing side.
Well, there's a lot of pride at stake when you're playing a derby match. And I think both sides played good attacking football today, but I think they always had the edge over their rivals today.
Well, that was terrific entertainment.